Next up, Christopher Peyton and James Wilson.
Being out here in LA, it's making me believe in myself even more. It does feel like the land of opportunity.
Yeah, I think coming to Hollywood always feels exciting because it's all that hope in the air, you know, like, you hope it's infectious.
I'm slightly dyslexic, and literally my reading age is like a six-year-old.
I slipped up with some lyrics at the beginning of the show. It's been so long since I've seen... Just me, I'm James Wilson. There's no way I can let this go. No way.
I think for me at this point, to make it to the live finals would mean so much. Why not me? Why not?
Hi.
Hi.
What are you going to be singing for us today?
I'm singing Moving On Up by Primal Scream.
Good luck.
I was blind, now I can see. You made a believer out of me, and I'm moving on up now. I'm getting out of the darkness. My light shines on, my light shines on, my light shines on. Oh, my light shines on, yeah. My light shines on, and on and on and on and on and on, yeah. My light shines on.
Great work.
Thanks.
Thank you for having me, Sharon.
Wow. It looks like a bald Howard Donald.
How do you feel the performance went?
I feel really good about it, actually. Yeah.
You know, he knows his craft. He knows how to perform. But is it too slick?